hyena intimidates its opponent. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The blue corner cannot move. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Its attack rolls. A rigid shock. It was frozen solid. Feebas still is frozen solid. It can't move. The red corner, frozen solid and unable to move. Rushing blow. It went down! Jigglypuff is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Mightyena starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Speed fell. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokemon battle. Hermie is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Jigglypuff uses its move. The air in the Colosseum is getting heavy. The trainer wasn't expecting that. Illumise is sent out. Its special attack rolls. Was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Gratini is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce glow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense. Illumise desperately holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. It's defense rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot. Ice beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Houndor is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. By fire blast, but this is not a favorable matchup. Rushing blow, taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. It's a total victory for the red corner.